Demi, we're back. You were very outspoken and have a lot to talk about with evolving mental health issues and taking care of yourself mentally. What is the importance behind that right now, especially?
The importance behind taking care of your mental health is just, it's so important right now because we're alone with our thoughts right now. Some of us are at home alone. We don't have, some people don't have family with them. They don't have pets. And so they're really, it's just them and their minds. And those voices in your head can get really loud. I call them roommates. And, you know, the roommates in your head, they can be just as annoying as a real roommate, Exactly. So you have to learn how to quiet those voices. And a lot of times it helps with meditation. It helps with whatever, if you have a higher power that you believe in. It helps with any playing with animals, read, like whatever you can do to continue to grow spiritually and emotionally while we're stuck in these houses. You know, I think now is going to be a critical point for humanity, actually. If we don't change from this, it would be so sad. You know, we all have to use this as an experience and a chance to grow. And it doesn't mean we have to write a New York Times bestseller during this quarantine, but yeah. It's just do little things every day.
Well, everyone has come on my show, and again, thank you for coming on. As mentioned, the charity or something they're working with. You want to talk about hashtag, is it Cut50?
Yes. I want to talk about Cut50 because it's so important that everyone is treated equally during this pandemic, including inmates, you know, especially the vulnerable ones that are more susceptible to this disease than other people. We're talking elderly, we're talking nonviolent offenders. It's people that are really at danger, and we need to support them and give them the rights that they deserve as fellow Americans. And that is what Cut 50 helps with. And, you know, I want to do whatever I can possible to help everyone and treat them equally. And I think just spreading that word of equality, whether it is for people that are in prison right now or people that are homeless and need shelters. Like, it's just, it's so important that we come together as a country and as a planet, you know, that we come together and we support one another and we're there for everyone.
And so there's a petition that we're going to put up a link to that. Yes. you click on that and sign the petition to get them the attention that they need.
Yes, definitely. And that's a really, really great way of spreading the awareness. And you can send it to your friends, try to get everyone to sign it as well.
So cool. Pal, I love you. I miss you. I'm so happy to see your face. I'm so happy you're well. And next time we'll be hopefully in the studio.
And we'll Yes. Love and miss you too. And I miss the pickles that you made. They were literally the best pickles I've ever had. I'm not even kidding. I tell everyone about your pickles.
Did you hear everybody?
Everybody! Jimmy makes the best pickle.
I'm here to brag to all my guests. That just made my whole year.
God, you're the best.
I love you, bud. I love you, pal. Thank you.
Love you too. Talk to you later.
Bye-bye.
Bye. On and on and on. And it's on and on and on.